First, let's create a new PowerPoint presentation and import an image to our slide. Select your image, and go to the Format tab. On the right, press the Crop button. Click and drag the black corners until only the desired area is visible. You can click and move to relocate the image. Click below the crop button, and select aspect ratio, 1:1, this will make it symmetric. Click it again, crop the shape, and select a custom shape you want the image to be. All done. Please subscribe.